More positional awards shortly, but let's go to something different. And just as Andrew Lloyd Webber's composition on a theme from Paganini is being hailed as a modern-day classic, so too is the movement of marking in our wonderful game of Australian football. It's the most majestic feature of Australian rules, an art form that would surely have the great Nureyev offering an ovation to our footballers who leap, fly and stretch for the thrill marks. Some of the marks of the year as captured by Seven's cameras during 1978. You're watching the Truth Cazaly Awards from the Southern Cross Hotel. More positional Cazalys after this break.